And at the highs anymore, I feel kinda free.